Winning the Alfred Dunhill last year was really big. It's one of the biggest weeks I've had in my career. I had a lot of close calls leading up to it and was playing well. And winning there got me close to top 50 in the world, which has given me some great opportunities this year. I play at Augusta and a lot of the big events. So it's really taken my career the next step. So for that reason, it's a week I'll never forget. Realized I was playing Tiger, and that was pretty special. And he's an idol of mine, and it's always been growing up. So to play with him was big, and no one was expecting me to beat him. So it was a little bit weird. But then as we got further and further on, and I was one down, and got to all square on 16, all of a sudden some people were starting to chant my name, and that was a really fun day that. Again, I'll remember for a long time. No, I'd never met Tiger before we played. I went over and shook his hand on the range before we went up to the first tee, and just to do that was pretty special for me. So obviously to beat him was really special, and I've taken a lot of confidence from that. I'm looking forward to the Open this year. I've played once before at St. George's in 2011 as an amateur, so it's been a little while, but I'm looking forward to this one. Portrush, I've never been, but from what I hear, and you know, not just the course, but how many people or how quickly they sold out on tickets. I'm sure it'll be a great week. And, you know, hear Rory and Graham talk about Portrush, it definitely sounds like it's going to be a good event. I'm happy that we don't play links every week. It would drive me absolutely insane with all the balances and the wind and how difficult it can be. But I absolutely love these few weeks a year that we do. Absolutely love it. And I'm sure Portrush is going to be going back in time, you know, back to the early 1900s, I'm sure of it. You know, from the pictures and a little bit of video I've seen, it just looks like, you know, that's what the land looked like when they built the course. It looks like it's been there for so many years, so it's going to be fun to see it. I'm always looking forward to the Dunhill, and as defending champion, it'll be a little different than the last few years, but I can't wait to go back and defend my title there. It's one of the best weeks we have all year. I've made a lot of good friendships over the years there, and it's really a relaxed atmosphere. It's a really great week for not just us pros, but for the amateurs as well. I love St. Andrews, and I can't wait to go back. I hold a great putt on 16 to take a two-shot lead down 17, and as everyone that's played that hole knows, it's quite nice to have a couple of shots to give on that one. I thought I was tied with Tyrrell at the time, and then made it, and then looked around and saw a big leaderboard and said I was leading by two all of a sudden, and then hit a great best drive of the day on 17 over the hotel. Wind brought it back, middle of the fairway, and that was the two best shots I hit all day. I won't do much different. You know, it'll be nice to get back to a place with good memories. It definitely inspired me. It'll be nice. I'm sure in the practice round when I'm hitting that tee shot on 17, I'll remember the drive I hit there last year and look over to 16th green and remember the putt I made last year. So it'll be great to go back.